In a pivotal moment of history on September 4, 476, the Western Roman Empire met its demise as the young emperor, Romulus Augustulus, was overthrown by the Germanic leader Odoacer. This dramatic event marked the official end of the Western Roman Empire, closing the chapter on centuries of Roman rule and setting the stage for the transformations of medieval Europe.